Live update on Italy quake, 6 kills so far. Amaritris mayor says towns disappeared with residents buried under debris. A strong 6.4 magnitude quake struck central Italy early on Wednesday near the city of Perugia, the US Geological Survey said. The quake, located 47 miles southeast of Perugia, occurred at 3:36 a.m. and was felt as far as Rome. It was very shallow, only 6.2 miles deep, the European Mediterranean Seismological Center said.